Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the display or screen resolution on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the resolution on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose General from the list on the left and then select TV and Display options. Within these settings, select the resolution option in the display section to expand the drop-down box. All you need to do now is choose a new resolution if you want to change it. And so that is how to change the display or screen resolution on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.